appearing slowly in green grass.
Tatters! hill. Down below, the little green blue lake caught his arm. Merrylad leaned his back against the trunk of the little white birch tree, got out his oboe, and played many beautiful tunes that everybody knows.
Slowly, always
the bassoon attempted to describe its colour. It rose higher and higher and became more shrill and nasal in its outstretched note.
Thank you.
And what was dumb, it sings a song until the man who has no ear and cannot find his eyeballs will start to find signs left behind of the red sand.